I would like to ask you, how do you think design thinking is important for the industries of tomorrow, specifically fintech, if I talk about?
So I'll tell you from a recent exercise. So we are building a customer journey for a few clients. And when we come to the customer journeys, the segregation that customer journey for a customer of this segment is different from that segment. Employee journey is different from a customer segment. It's not there in the mind. People are trying to wire the same framework for multiple. For example, a classic case is that you need to have a simpler flow for the customer. But you did not do a simpler flow for your own employee. You can have a slightly different view. Because if you want the customer, the employee to keep changing page, he will die doing it, right? 20, 30 times. If customer today is changing page because he's adding one thing and moves on, right? You are trying to give him gamification. Your employees may not need gamification. They need simpler time taking a process, right? So I think thinking from a customer perspective, meeting the customer, figuring out that the view on that is very useful. So and largely it is all about journey, right? So let's look at customer account opening. The biggest product in the market is, let's say, loan account opening digitally or loan servicing digitally. The entire journeys are now online, right? So if you are not conceptualizing the full journey, I recently opened an account for a digital bank, right? And which was massive ads were coming, and the founder is also a close friend of mine. But the first thing they did, they had conceptualized everything, very good experience, but it doesn't work on iOS. Or not iOS, the Apple MacBook Air doesn't work. And they've lost that customer experience. I can't even select my date of birth. And that's it, right? So stops there. So ability to figure out the customer journey from start till end and ensuring that each point when the customer is lost, what do you get him back through multiple campaigns? I think this is key. The design thinking is no longer about getting good screens. I think it's about screens, it's about experience, it's about delivering value to him, and then of course continuous engagement. So I'm not a classical maybe a design thinking guy, but I know for sure that when you build something, you can figure out that customer vibes are coming or not, customers are getting engaged or not, and the scale will happen, right? So it's still missing in the market.